saw a sign on the road, and I was talking about going into mechanic school, and I was complaining that it was 2 years and $42,000 and out of state, and she's like, well, this thing is like $500 and it's 12 weeks and, you know, they're working with employers to get you a job, and I was like, no way.
For me, it's big with my family. I have a little girl on the way in December, so being able to get into a career field where I have progression and good opportunity is what drove me most to come here.
I got my bachelor's, so I went through the college experience and wasn't really going anywhere, so I decided that I'd give this a shot.
What's your favorite thing about the program?
Everything, you know, the people I'm learning with, the instructors, you know, the people that have created this company.
Instructors are amazing, love learning underneath them. They give us the opportunity to make mistakes, follow right back up and fix our own mistakes.
I love it. I love the hands-on. I love the problem solving. That's my big thing.
The passion I see in the teachers, I like feel the care they have for us. Like if you don't get it, like they're gonna push you to get it.
They want you to learn, want you to learn, want you to learn. They'll do anything to get the material.
For the first week, you go through safety, the truck identifying parts, and then from there on out, it's you do a chapter and then you're hands on. It's taking apart the brakes, taking apart floating axles.
What you guys put out there on the banners and stuff, I mean, it's really what we get do in class. I know we've been hands on for 4 weeks now. I mean, it's been great.
I've learned so much that I didn't know before I started. I love it.
Like the evening class was setting up problems for the morning class and vice versa. And so all of us were like looking down here at the work order and like trying to figure out what's going on.
And you're currently working a full-time job in addition to coming to this program, right?
Yep, 40 plus hours a week, second shift, and I come here 8 to 1 in the mornings, Monday through Friday.
It's a lot.
It's tough, but it's rewarding. It's definitely worth it. I've got the drive behind me of my family supporting me.
40 hours a week, 4:30 to 1, 4.5 hours of sleep every night. It's just a great opportunity. I would tell them, I would push them to come and at least interview and do a walkthrough.
Take the leap. It never hurts. Come in, talk to everyone. Talk to some of the students who are in their position.
Undergrad program, I am currently $30,000 in debt. Versus the $500 here, so it's a no-brainer.
I never thought about trucks. It was just, my family was oriented in cars, so that's just naturally what I looked into. I want my employer to look at me and just be like, dependent, like, this is, like a new person, look at her, this is what you should be doing. We need, what, 200,000 technicians in 10 years? I feel pretty good about this decision. Yeah.